Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
Oh, hang on, this isn't my show,
isn't it? No. You sure? Elvis, I was Johnny Cash. All right. Give me some more, Mick. Just a touch or something. Thanks. Gotta pull back on the wattage. Still got it.
What do you got now,
so you didn't like that one, huh? This is slow and I'll bring you down a bit because I can see you're all out of control and you'd be brought down. If you're going crazy, you might have to call the police, you know. But the lie can't remember, you know. Well, actually, I can't remember where the hell he was, but you know. So this is one just to calm you all down and bring it all down about a pair or two. You ready, Shawnee? You ready? Ready, Stevie?
Oh, really?
Right. Ready, Peter? Are you on time tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sighing? We're living above. Does your memory sway to the bright summer days? Where is you, mankind? Sweet home, do the chairs in your pocket seem empty, my bed? Do you gaze at your doorstep, my picture leaving? Is your heart filled with shall I come? Tell me, dear, are you lost tonight? Or if you're almost alive, you know, some similar stage of each of us would offer. My father's love, he was my sweetheart. Then came that too. You haven't changed. It's not a change of what? I know you. Fine, you lie when you say you love me. I had no cause about you. But I have a room all my lives. Let me go on. Living without you. Now a stage to bear. I was under an emptiness. All around. And if they don't come out here, they can bring them. Is your heart the pain? Shall I come back? Mother, tell me, dear, are you lost tonight? Anyway, so much wrong with this gooseneck. I think you need to rub some Viagra into this, it keeps dropping. Yeah, sorry, there's kids in the audience, I can't see them, but you're out there somewhere. Where's Dr. Stern? I think I need that shot of B12. I had a cold today, that's the only reason, just a cold, that's it. You know, just, you know, no vitamins, that's it. Alright, here we are. Cause I and I never learned your heart.
Thank you.
$5,000. He's got a key right. The glasses are unfogging a little bit. Oh, Lord, you don't want to. Oh, there's a lot of them. Since we're done, I mean. Okay, this is good. If you weren't depressed enough in the current economic climate and slow down the supply of your house,
I discovered this
would make it worse.
In Poland, like,
I was just a little flutter.
Man, I spent a whole afternoon
with all that kind of stuff. I'm holding the bridge, coming home. We're going to leave each other. Hello.
I'm trying to let
you
guys off.
There's a moment. There's one pair of shields in my heart, my feet, and
home.
People don't understand, Charlie's ahead of the world now. He gonna be an angry man someday. They look at you and me, we should fly.
Your
ears will be dry, look and look away.
How many kids are your
family? Buzz the world
to me. Including
myself, there's
Jordan, Michael, and Andrew.
Hungry
little boy with
a little bit of a nose, and there's the street as a cold.
I don't know what he's doing, he's here.
Get to desperation, the young man burns away. He buys a gun, he steals a car. He tries to run, but he don't go far. At his bond ride. Buzz and prowl comes round and angry on my prayers. I'll be struck if the governor's hand in the ghetto. As a young man died
in the ghetto.
On a golden gray Chicago night, another baby child is born in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
Idea was the glasses anyway, Wendy. Good. I want to thank Wendy for being my stylist. Just how the hell do you think a 35-year-old guy like me could fit in this jumpsuit? Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah.
But she's giggling right now.
That's right, she is. That's one thing I can see. She's giggling.
Stop!
beautiful dancing.
Where's Dr. Stern?
Yeah, that shot at me 12. Just for my apprentice.
I can't refuse you.
What's that?
I can't refuse you.
They can't refuse me on fire. I'll send them back to Tupelo, Texas. Or was that Mississippi? Well, you're a Yankee. You tell me where it is. Mississippi.
Southern Mississippi.
Thank you. Okay.
Shall I stay? I love you too much, baby. like dancing, but it's good dancing.
All right, thank you very much. Be Bosco. Now we're on the floor, let's do Be Bosco. Okay.
She crashes past me, and I don't know where she can be.
Thank you. This next song, well, I gotta slow it down a little bit. I'm not 34 anymore. This last birthday killed me, man. They're gonna kill me. Shit, 74? How was it?
35.
35. He couldn't count over, did go to school, did he? No, he was just like, yeah. Alright, look, this next song is devoted to all those good Yankees out there who are, because I was one of them, who are very upset with what's happened in the last few years with the administration of America, what's happened in America and the world. To all those good Americans, and we've got one on stage here right now, hailing from Maui, Hawaii, big wave surfer and great musician, Mr. Sean O'Friel. Yeah, very much, Sean. I love you, Sean. And the other good American, I think, is in St. Louis somewhere. Thank you, I forgot his name, but there's woman. I'm sure there's woman too, but anyway.
Kind of catchy name. It's a catchy name, isn't it?
But yeah, full-blown Aussie knows what doesn't really matter. Okay. Let's just do this. I had to explain it to understand this next time, if I can see what the key is. Okay. You ready, pals? Give it your heart and soul here. Oh, I wish you were. No one call. More times up. But I've forgotten the way, the way, the way looks you out. Sing it. Now. This time Next to me, the big wave surfing musician Sean, the best horn player on the East Coast, Mr. Craig Lemke. Believe it or not, we only rehearsed that song once. I think you did. He plays a good saxophone too. Where's Shawnee? All right, this is the last song of the set, so we better get Sean. Sean, set that board, Eddie. Ready? If I don't do a song for my mama, I'm in big trouble. Mom's sitting over there, all right, Omar. This one's for mom.
Some got away, some